Welcome back to my channel, and today we have an unboxing video for you. It is the Xbox One Lunar White Xbox One controller, obviously. I wanted this last week, they sold out of them, so now I'm going to be able to get it. This is our little unboxing table right here that we just put together for, I don't know, with everything I just had around my room. Set that right there, I don't want to put it back in the mouth. Okay, oh my gosh, that looks dope.
That's pretty.
Dude, that's dope. Oh my gosh. Can you guys see this? That is dope. Dude, it's got grips. It's like grippy. Oh my, it's a little dusty. It's the gold triggers. I love those. Those are awesome. Those are dope looking. It's cleared out controllers, but there's little like dots to show you the colors right there. There's little dots like right there. If you guys see an extra set of hands, it's the guy who's holding the camera. Thanks, bro.
You're welcome.
Got AA batteries. Looks like there's something below this. Oh, it's just a quick setup guide. We don't. Just your normal setup guide stuff in the back here. Yeah. Alright, let me control that, man. Dude, this is just... Oh, this really is like... Really, did you feel it back there?
Yeah.
It's got the grips on it?
I felt that.
That's... Awesome. Oh. I really like this controller. This is like... I've been wanting a new one for a while, and they're now cheaper. It wasn't really cheap. I took like two games in, and was able to get it for like $21 and a $5 Microsoft card to buy Minecraft, so... I can't complain, but that's awesome. I like that a lot. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember to subscribe if you're new, like the video if you like it, and if you want more tech reviews, subscribe to my channel. Peace.